people forget, when people talk about women in sport, they forget they have all the kind of women issues associated, like the fact that there aren't a lot of women doing it, the fact that you have this idea that you're going to automatically be slower, but also the big challenges as well, like that every athlete faces. Everything's so intense.
It's really hard because you feel like you're dying.
Queens, we don't need no man.
But you still keep going because no one's abandoning or anything. You just keep going. And when you're done with the training, with the session, you're just like, you're so proud of yourself, but at the same time you're dead, so you just want to go to bed and sleep.
If you're with me, women, let me hear you sing. Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, balls, or lace up your boots. Representing all the women, salute, salute.
My team are the people that challenge me, and they make me go out on court every week, twice a week, and give it my best because I know they're all with me. And
first I thought it would be very scary and I would be at a disadvantage because I'm smaller than the guys. It turns out it doesn't matter because it's always about using your attacker's strength against them.
The sense of achievement when I learned to do a move was like beyond anything like I'd felt before.
Ones who maybe haven't started the sport yet, so this is the time where they can walk into that weight session and like start.
We want to
become a sports person, and being a sports person doesn't have to mean you're amazing. It just means you're active and yeah, you enjoy it. Representing all the women, salute.